to the moon. It was done by NASA, the American Space Agency. It launched on July 16, 1969, carrying three astronauts. Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins on July 20th. Armstrong and Aldrin became the first humans to land on the moon successfully, while Collins flew above them.
To walk on the moon's surface, the astronauts needed to wear a spacesuit with a back-mounted portable life support system. This controlled the oxygen, temperature, and pressure inside the suit. On the surface, the astronauts needed to get used to the reduced gravity. They could jump very high compared to on Earth. Ms. Mothman's class and Ms. Cantamella's classes will now perform Apollo 11.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth. I believe we should go to the moon.
Every month.